Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz, and this is going to be episode one of my Castlevania playthrough from the Castlevania Anniversary Collection for the Nintendo Switch. If you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Both things cost you nothing. Both things help this channel grow. All right, guys, so anyone who's followed this channel for any length of time knows that I am a Castlevania fan. I have played through Symphony of the Night twice on this channel. I have played through Simon's Quest on this channel. I have attempted this one and three on this channel. I have beaten four on this channel. I've beaten Lament of Innocence and Harmony of Dissonance. I've played a lot of Castlevanias on this channel, but I haven't beaten Castlevania 1. And it was released on the Anniversary Collection for the Switch in 2019, and they just released the Dominus Collection for the DS, so fucking cool. I'm gonna have to adjust this beautiful bean footage somewhere else. I don't know how that worked, but okay. Legend of Dracula, children at bedtime, only half believing it to be true. Forces of good, blah blah blah, and Dracula's demise at the hands of Christopher Belmont, the Transylvania comes up peacefully. So this is like it's gonna tell the whole story here. So what are we gonna be playing through on this one? Well, we're definitely gonna beat Castlevania 1. That's on my bucket list, period. We're gonna do Dracula's Curse, all four endings. I may go through and even do Kid Dracula, because that's a game I have never played before. So this basically told you a lot of start game. All right. So just press the start key. Okay, that's what I'm gonna use then. I'm gonna use the D-pad, like, not the actual. Okay, missed that one. There's a treasure chest there. And why am I using the D-pad, and why am I also playing the Switch version and not off the emulator, which is what I've normally been playing these Castlevanias off of? Well, I'm running into some performance issues with the emulator and my capture card, and I'm noticing that there's like a lot of shit going on, like especially in Castlevania 3, that the game, the emulator itself slows down, which is fine. Now, the beauty of this is there's a save option. When I get an extra life here. Triple shot. Okay, Okay, we got the extra life. Let's fucking go. Now, last time I played this game, I was fucking doing, like, fucking lifting and shit whenever I died. Every time I die, I'd do like 10 curls with a 10 pound. Which I may end up doing again. I do need to lose some weight again. I'm ballooning up. Thousand points is 1,000 points, folks. Fuck it, not worth it. Keep the holy water going, though, man. Aw, fuck. Got him. That was not easy. It was a lot harder than I was expecting it to. Okay, so that's stage one done.
Hey.
Motherfucker! Okay, we're gonna go to stage 3. Okay. Focus here, man. Motherfucker! Thank you. motherfucker. Ah, I got it, finally. I love this scene here with the castle in the background. Got it. Thank fucking God. I don't want to do this stuff again. So we got three more stages. We're halfway there. Motherfucker! Motherfucker, I did it again. Just fucking die, dude. Save game. Yes. Quick save data has been. Okay. Till next time, guys. Later, taters.